Vote.
Guillotines for Jesus. Are you ready for the guillotine for Jesus? Because I am. Can you see me? Mike, you're a mad bastard because you've had the jab, okay? I'm not. I'm normal. And I live for Jesus. I've met him. It was fantastic. You're filming my boots up.
No, higher. I've got Jesus in the picture.
A little higher. Literally. Okay. Chanel manufactured the guillotines, apparently. And a couple of years ago, they did a logo pouring with blood. Bring it. Bring it on. Because I'd rather have a paper cut to the back of the neck than live under the beast system that is going down at the moment, okay? It is, it's the beastly beast system. And I'm not having it. I would rather take the guillotine. I've met Jesus. I know it's great, okay? I have no fear. Are you with me? Are you going to take the guillotine for Jesus? Or are you gay lords? Are you gay lords who are going to take the jab and lead half a life as a sort of metal receptor for the Skynet? You're filming my boots, man. Up! Up!
No, you're
up.
In. Is that it?